Governor says people 60 and up can get the vaccine starting Monday, while Orange County is making changes to allow more teachers and first responders to line up.
But there's still a problem for people considered medically vulnerable trying to get vaccinated. News 6's Ezzie Castro has the details.
Vaccines are expanding here at the Orange County Convention Center. Not only can teachers come out here, but also first responders, regardless of their age and those who are considered most vulnerable. Officials here are hoping to vaccinate about 3,000 people a day.
We want to get to the mass vaccination state and get to that community immunity around 78 or 79% immunity in the community.
Changes already taking effect at the vaccination site at the Orange County Convention Center. Mayor Jerry Demings announcing all first responders can now get the vaccine here from now on, and those deemed high risk by their doctor. Part of the reason for the expansion, the site has plenty of supply to work with.
We're trying to get those appointments up because we have plenty of vaccine here at the convention center. We're mostly doing Pfizer. Actually, majority of our shots are Pfizer related.
Ken Donahue with the Florida Department of Health says they are making changes to their appointment website in order to allow those who are medically vulnerable to sign up as long as they have a form from their doctor.
And right now they're working through that process or programming the system on the HealthPro website. Make sure you select other and you're most vulnerable and you get an appointment.
Now, health officials say it's important that those who are considered high risk or most vulnerable to bring that form from their physician, not only for the appointment, but also bring it here to the convention center so they can have it in hand once they get here for their shot. Here at the convention center, Ezzie Castro getting results, News 6.